हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आवर टॉपिक फॉर टुडे इज़ वन पॉइंट पर्सपेक्टिव। नाउ पर्सपेक्टिव मीन हाउ वी व्यू और सी समथिंग थ्रू आवर आइज। द थिंग्स विच आर नियर वी सी इट इन अ बिग साइज एंड द थिंग्स विच आर फार अवे अपीयर्स टू बी स्मॉल। That is exactly what we are going to learn today. So, firstly, draw a dot in the middle of the page like this. This is called vanishing points. Vanishing point is an area or spot in a work of art where things have gradually gotten so far away that they seem to disappear or vanish. Then draw the horizon line through the vanishing point like this. Horizon line divides the page into two parts. In our case, it divides sky and land. Then join the vanishing point all four corners of the page like this. First, I request all students to watch the whole video. Okay, let's start drawing building. For that, draw a rectangle first, like this. The rectangle should be parallel to the drawing page. To make it look two-dimensional, we have to draw the side portion of the building. The side portion of the building will be a little narrower towards the vanishing points. The upper line and the lower line will be parallel to these lines. I will show how. Now our first building is ready. Let's draw other two. The next building will be little smaller than the first one. Same goes with the third building. Draw the buildings on the previous line we drew. erase the horizon line on the buildings. Now let's draw some windows. So the window on the front of the building will be a simple square or a rectangle. But on the side of the building, on the windows will be little angled towards vanishing points. I will show how. Let's draw a footpath on the other side. First, draw two lines angle towards the vanishing points, like this. On one portion we have to draw sleeping line to show it is flat, and on one portion we have to draw standing lines to show it is heighted, like this. On other side, I am going to draw trees. Same as the building, I will draw three trees. First will be the big one and the other two will be smaller. Now let's draw the divider of the road. Same as the building and trees, as it is going towards the vanishing point, it will become smaller. I will show you how. Now the drawing looks more realistic. The land part is filled now. For the sky, you can draw clouds and sun normally. Drawing is complete. Now you can outline it with black marker or pen. Then erase the pencil and color it as you want, like I did here. We will come with new videos. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.